Zimos, I need you to tell me how to hit the morning star.
I can probably come up with something. When do you want this by?
Right now.
Since you don't make it easy.
Never said I would.
All right, come and get me in the wheel.
Oh, hold on a second, Z. Someone's calling.
I don't have much time, so listen carefully. There's a container of girls being brought into Steelport by ship to replace the ones Morningstar lost raiding the Saints. I've sent you which ship they're on.
Who is this?
Do what you want with them. I don't care.
I'm not doing shit until you tell me who you are.
Viola DeWinter, head of the Morningstar.
Zimos, change of plan. Get Pierce. We got a boat to catch.
Whatever you say.
I love this.
Who did this?
Just chill.
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees.
Maybe these girls won't try to kill us.
See, you have to bring that up again.
Crazy bitches with guns are memorable.
You
taking your time getting there? You want to drive this thing?
Hey.
just checking, baby. Once you find a girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
I'm sure you will. Good to be the king.
The big Z.
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
Now they certainly stock up.
Son of a bitch!
For. Wow.
I'll best stay on your good side.
Box. Nice try.
Get them off me.
More crazy shit.
I was a prisoner so long.
Get moving and stay with them.
Safe sugar.
These guys are fucked up.
You'll be safe.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
Jesus, how many crates did they bring in?
Now we're talking.
Up before your boy gets here.
You want out of here, you get in the crate.
Oh, anything but the box. One day, I'll be free.
They're coming for the boat.
I hear them.
They got saw some big fire bobber laying on those platforms on the sides.
in too close until it's clear down there.
I can handle anyone. We're on it, Pierce.
Think they ain't happy with us?
They'll get over it.
Everything's cool.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
Damn, that's a fine ass.
All right, Pierce, we're clear.
Let's load these hoes up there and get the hell out of here.
Feels like these guys knew we were coming.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
What, with this many guards?
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town.
Thank you.
Probably because they want us dead. Just keep flying.
This.
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar a head.
I'll think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
The Morningstar wanted to buy their girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
As he sits down with the man behind the fangs.
We'll have a famous Steelport pimp if we aren't using him. Girls are all yours, Z. Put him to good use.
How do you prepare for a role?
Well, Josh the man.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse, and I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.